It's okay. Thank you very much. Greetings all.
Teşekkürler.
My name is Mustafa Avcı. I start to work with EcoCert in 1996. I started as auditor. Since 2003, I am responsible for country, Turkey. The organic farming is a long history. I think about 30 years or more. After European regulation published in 1991, Turkey adapt his regulation in 3 years. So we have local regulation, maybe the first one out of the Europe. So since then, it is regulated in Turkey and local market also growing. But our main market is export, mainly European countries and also USA is our top markets to export.